All right, guys, another Patreon month down. Last month, incredible month, we did the White Album by the Beatles.
We did the movie Almost Famous.
Dude, banger of a movie. The singles we did were The Ocean by Led Zeppelin, my personal favorite. And we also did Let There Be Rock by AC/DC.
This month, we hit Bob Seger, live Bullet with the Silver Bullet Band.
Dude, I mean, that Bullet Band. So good, so good. And then for the movie, we're doing The Song Remains the Same by Led Zeppelin.
And we got two more singles coming. Make sure you're there. Link in description. See ya.
See ya.
Hey, guys. Hope you're having a great day as well as a great life.
Great Friday as well as a great life.
Friday.
It's Friday.
It's Friday.
So,
same time.
Paradise by the Dashboard Lights. Now, I've heard, and we both heard, 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Yeah.
Love the song. My mom,
all right,
huge Meatloaf fan. Meatloaf, if you're listening, mom loves you. But probably every mom loves you, probably. She's told me to listen to this song maybe 1,000 times, and I never have.
Sounds like an exaggeration.
I don't know about that, dude.
Yeah?
So many times she was like, when we did the Meatloaf one, she was like, you should listen to Paradise by the Dashboard Lights. And I was like, oh, yeah, we'll get to that probably. I guess we are getting to that
months
probably.
Months later. Dude, this, the comments of this poll was a bloodbath.
Really?
Dude, the poll was so close. The two headrunners were Tom Petty, the song Running, like Running Down on a Dream or Running on a Dream, something like that, and this one. And for pretty much the whole time, it was 31% to 30% consistently. Like when there was like 4,000 votes in, that was the percentage.
Yeah.
And when there was 15,000 votes in, same percentage.
Jeez.
Same exact thing. And the people in the comments are like, I voted for the core, I voted for this, but like, I had to change it to Tom Petty because anything but Meatloaf. Anything but Meatloaf.
No
I think
way.
I read that like 30 times.
Dude.
Verbatim. Like,
we are going to get eviscerated.
People who like changed their votes from the other two picks who they really did like, but they had to like get behind Tom Petty because it was anything but Meatloaf for some of these people.
Damn. Well, it turns out should have just stuck with your vote.
Yeah.
Dang.
Dude,
really?
It's freaking crazy. But then you also have like the majority, the Meatloaf that won. So it's like, They got their cheese, man.
I'm excited.
I don't know. Like, that makes me even more like pumped.
I love
controversial polls, dude.
Yeah.
Whenever it's like that, and then like, you know, not where it's like they both win. It's like, oh, I could do either. Like, you know, like we're all winners today. You know, it wasn't one of those. It was like, God,
you want to ruin somebody's Friday?
Yeah. It's like, love those ones.
Like, cause a fight with their wife. Like, I don't know. Deborah, I don't know why I'm mad.
It's like they go on the two separate YouTube accounts. One votes for the other, and it's like, honey. We talked about this.
It's like, you never back me up with them?
With the Meatloaf.
All right, let's do it. Let's get in there.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Not what I expected. 50 is like dancing. Well, I remember every little thing as if it happened only yesterday. Yesterday. Parking by the lake and there was not another car inside. And I never.
Never felt so good, it never felt so right.
Oh, okay. Baseball, like going to home.
Yeah. Really fly. He's rounding first and really turning it on now. He's not letting up at all. He's going to drive to second. The ball is bottled out in center, and here comes the throw, and what a throw. He's going to slide in head first. Here he comes. He's out. No way. Safe. Safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there. Matter steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying the third. Here's the throw. And in the dirt. Safe at third. Holy cow. Stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there.
Forever, do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me away? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me away? If I gotta know right now, before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it, I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it.
Let me sleep on it,
I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. I gotta know right now. Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? What's it gonna be, boy? Come on, I can wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? Let me sleep on it.
Dude.
Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it.
Dude. Literally waited for the fill until it's gone.
Yeah.
Damn.
I have like such mixed feelings in a good way.
Same.
That was insane.
Storytelling wise, incredible. Incredible. Yeah. Like the
whole scene.
Yeah. It's so like believable of like you slip like the analogy of like the announcer like he could go all the way. I could see him going all the way. He made it a second. Oh, he could go all the way. He's gonna slide home. He's gonna make it. And then she goes, stop right there. Oh like, my gosh.
It's like, wait a minute. Do you love me?
And he's like, just sleep on it.
And that's real.
Yeah.
That's crazy. And she's like, do you love me? Do you need me? Do you, like, we love until the end of time. Like, oh, I'm just trying to grab some breasts.
Yeah.
Like, whoa. My goodness.
It's like, I'm 17 and I'm barely dressed. You're right. Just trying to grab some breasts. Like, that should have been the third line. But, dude. And then the ending of the song where he's like, fuck. He's like, fine. Like, okay. He's like, swearing to my God and on my mother's grave. Like, I'll love you to the end of time. And now he's like, now I'm praying for the end of time. Like,
yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
That was a whole scene.
I loved the emotion. I loved her voice. I loved his voice.
Great vocals on both ends.
Really
fantastic
passionate,
vocals.
Believable. Yeah. Almost felt like an opera, like setting a scene.
Mm-hmm.
I just didn't love the 50s music.
Yeah.
Like, that was the biggest thing where I was like...
That was the only thing holding me back, was just that it's not, like, my style, but I can still definitely, like, appreciate everything that's happening. It's like, I feel like I get the whole bloodbath in the comments, because if this is your sauce, it's your sauce. If you don't like it, you're like... Another A&A Friday ruined. You know, I can see where both ends like come from.
Yeah.
I feel like painfully like neutral on it. I definitely wouldn't like put this type of music on purpose. But like,
this is a song you show to someone or two people that you are close with a few times. Or like once each. Like, you only show it like one. This is not a song that I think I would repeat a bunch. But if you grew
You show your partner at least once.
Yeah.
For sure.
If you were 17 and this came on and you're like grabbed titty for the first time, dude. Like, guy or girl, you are like, this is your song. If you, because even
it's
the
so
idea
relatable.
Of Paradise by the Dashboard Lights, like everyone can relate to being 17 and like the first time they kind of like got it on with somebody, whenever they were, like how like the exhilarating feeling, the rush of it, and like it's almost always like kind of in a car or somewhere similar to that. So it's like
somewhere inappropriate that's not a bedroom.
No, very
anywhere
rarely.
But a bedroom.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then, but then the whole like, realism of like, but wait, like, do you really care for me? You know, and it's like, yeah. But it's like, to the end of time, care for me?
And you're
and
like,
it's like, whoa.
I don't know if
like probably.
I didn't even plan till Tuesday. Like, and it's Monday. So I don't know, you know?
Yeah.
Yes?
Crazy. I love all the instrumentation, like, even towards the end. Like, I think I like the last half of the song a lot more than the first half of the song.
Agreed.
Like, it saved it a lot. When I was listening for a while, I was like, B for sure. B plus for sure. And then you get to the last half and I'm like, can't be less than an A.
Yeah.
Like, you know, as I'm getting to that point. And then I hear like in the left mix, like the guitar like is like doing like a sweep into like a grab and then like a hammer and then a pull. And I'm like, I love the sweepiness. Like the flicks.
And
it's juicy. Just very like
arranged very
expressive.
Well.
It's like it's building the scene. Like, you're not like focused on the instrumentation too much, but if you do kind of like listen in, like there's some cool sauce being thrown around here.
Yeah.
Like, they got some good people playing for them.
I think it's an A, dude.
I think so too.
I think it's an A.
I think if it's your sauce, I could see A plus or S. If that's like you're like this is like you hear the song, you think childhood, you think this, you get all super hella nostalgic. Like, I get it. I'm not there, but I get it.
Yeah.
I guess I don't get it, but you know what I mean.
I can get how one could get it.
Yeah.
It's just so like the storytelling aspect of this, I think, is incredible, because it paints it so well. Yeah. A. Damn, but I see how controversial this is.
Yeah, I definitely could see. Either, you know, how somebody could take on either side.
Yeah.
At this point, I've just been forced to be, like, to humbly approach so much music to where it's, like, if I hear good production, good storytelling, good, like, musicianship, great vocals, and then, you know, I kind of, like, I dig the feeling of the story. It's, like, I can't give it less than what it is.
Yeah.
You know, it's, like, very, like, objective a little bit.
I
dig
agree.
Dig it.
Hey.
Dig it enough.
Let us know what you think. And, because, again, this is a controversial one. So, like, the good, the bad, the ugly.
Controversial group.
True.
It's a lot of controversy.
So let us know. This is one I really cannot wait to read the comments, especially being live on Friday. Thank you for being here.
Absolutely.
If you're here, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Dude, incredible. Another week down. We had a great live stream last week. I hope you were there for it. It was killer.
Yes.
Man.
Phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
In all the ways.
All the ways.
But, yeah, we'll see you on Monday.
See you on Monday.
Peace.